Okay, I just got back from Manchester. Did a little stop in Udderfield and a stop in Bradford. Now, few reasons why I went to Manchester. Main reason is to catch up with friends. Second reason was to go to the Grill Stock. I will never understand why people charge to go to a food festival. They could have made more money that. So I was looking forward to it, and my friend was looking forward to it, and another friend had to pay, and then they could have made more money without charging. But anyway, moving on. So the third reason was to pick up this beer from Booth's Festival Ale, which is brewed by Orcshead Brewery out of Cumbria, and bottled by World Top Brewery out of Yorkshire. But I'm looking forward to that. But anyway, love guy. Let's try a nice beer. I went to King's Head pub in Huddersfield. Just had her Bantam's Blonde in Lord Clyde. It's like an Irish pub, but without the Irishness. Had a few decent beers in the restrooms in Bradford, St Titus. Went to new pub, Jacobs, which was nice. It's not as good as it when it started out, but it's alright. Yeah, I managed to go to Media City, which was another fourth or fifth goal today. Got to see Doctor Who TARDIS and the Daleks, and also, the Media City is basically ITV, Channel 4, BBC, ITV, and, well, repeat myself. But it's beautiful out there. Reached that roast. Almost artificial chocolate, but not. But it's nice shop, nice dark beer. Purchased this via Riven Brews in Ossett. You can buy it, I think, a beer house as well. But I used to drink a lot on tap. One point, that was one of my favourite stouts. Slight bit of coffee in the background, but yeah, it's a lovely beer. Oh yeah, I had when I got into Manchester, one of the things I wanted to try some West Indian food. I tried curried goat with rice and peas. Very nice. I wish I took a picture, but I were hungry and all that stuff. What else did I have? Something else. Oh yeah, I had the wee Stefana Effelweizen, cloud of wheat beer, outside the BBC studios. Does that drank the bottle, got a little bit more as it warmed, but by then there was only a little bit left. But it was a little bit, yeah. But Booth's, I've noticed that the Booth's in Manchester, the Media City one, is a lot more razzmatazz than the one in the Ugly, but it's more laid back. Yeah, I'm kind of gutted I didn't get to grill stock, but if you're going to charge to go to a food festival, no point. But yeah, you take care.